So hey everybody, welcome back to my channel. So today's video is going to be a tutorial slash review on the Jaclyn Hill's favorite palette. So I know a lot of you girls were not able to get it. I got it by the grace of God. I literally logged on because first of all I thought it was 12 o'clock Eastern time because Jaclyn Hill lives in Florida, but it was Pacific time. So I literally stayed up till 3 o'clock in the morning. It took me like 2.5 hours. I ordered it by like 5 or 5:30 that New Year's Eve morning. So I was a dedicated Hillster that day. I stayed up like constantly reloading the page so I could get the palette. But I mean, other than that, I didn't realize that like they were having that much trouble. Like there were some people on there for like 15-16 hours. It took me 2.5 hours. I did it and I was done. I'm gonna tell you, I was very very tired because I stayed up to like 5:30, 6 o'clock the next day, but it was well worth it. So this is what the box looks like. I just wanted to show you guys the box before I threw it away because I don't think I will be keeping it. But it just says Jaclyn Hill's favorite palette, and then on the back it is a picture of Jaclyn Hill, and it says, "I collaborated with Morphe to bring you a palette of my favorite colors from their collection. These shadows are so pigmented, and their best part is they are affordable. So many of you requested a palette with my top Morphe shadows, so here it is. I hope you enjoy it and tag me in makeup looks you create. Love you guys, XO Jaclyn." So yeah, that's what the box looks like. Pretty standard. So I have some Morphe brushes, but I don't have any Morphe shadows. Y'all know I just did a video a few days ago about Coastal Scents hot pots, and they are kind of like similar to Morphe. Morphe's individual shadows are $2 a piece as well. So I've been looking at, sorry mine's just a little dirty, I've already hit into it, but I've been looking at reviews of Morphe shadows, and apparently Morphe shadows and palettes aren't as good of quality as those in the individual pots, but apparently Jaclyn Hill loved the individual pots, so these are basically like putting all the individuals in one palette. So each of these are so pigmented, so creamy. I'm not going to swatch all of them. If you want a full-on swatch video of this palette, just comment down below and I will definitely get that up for you girls. But I kind of just wanted to like give you a rundown. I absolutely love this. This is what I have on my eyes. If you want to see how to get this eye look, then just keep watching because I did record a few clips of that. But this is absolutely beautiful packaging. It's like a variation between warm tones, cool tones. You have a few pinks, purples, greens. It's like literally the only palette that you will ever need in your entire life. And I hate to go on and on about how great it is because I know a lot of you girls could not get it, but it is absolutely amazing. I'm gonna go in and swatch some of them, and their shadows are literally so buttery, so creamy. As you can see, that is one swatch. That's what I have under my brow bone. It is absolutely amazing, and I made sure that I primed with like I didn't do a MAC paint pot, or I didn't do my Maybelline leather tattoo as a base. I just made sure I did like a eyeshadow primer that'll dry clear, that way you can see the actual colors on my skin tone. But here's the next color right here. I'm just saying, like, beautiful, beautiful pigmentation. The colors literally come right off the swatch. That's really really pigmented, but my lights are so bright. This beautiful green right here is everything to me, and this green actually reminds me of, I believe it's called Moss by Anastasia Beverly Hills. It's in the Lavish palette. I did a tutorial using that color a while ago, and then I gave you a BH Cosmetics dupe. Well, here you have a Morphe dupe. So I mean, these are really really beautiful shadows. They're really really creamy. This palette retails for $28, which means you get 28 shadows for $1 a piece versus $2, so that's already a steal right there. But I absolutely love them. The shadows are really, really creamy. I know this is kind of every shadow I would ever need in a palette, but I do plan on going back and getting a few more of their shadow pots because these are literally so creamy, so beautiful. I absolutely love them. They have a storefront out in Burbank, California, and I wasn't able to go when I was out there last January for IMAX, and I won't be going to IMAX this year in January, but I do plan on going out there for a few days this year sometime. So whenever that is, I'm definitely going to visit the store. I'm going to get some of these hot pots, and so I know these are sold out, but they should be back in stock in a few weeks for ordering again. I think this was going to be like a one-time limited thing, but like they didn't realize how popular they would be, so they're bringing them back in a few more weeks, so you will be able to order them then. I kind of want to do a giveaway with this palette. You guys just let me know. I know people will want a giveaway because you wouldn't want to buy it yourself, but I don't really know if this is something that you want to get directly from Morphe or to get from me, and I'm not really 100% sure whether or not I want to do it yet. So y'all let me know down in the description bar below what you think I should do as far as a giveaway, and then I will make up my mind whether or not I want to do one. But yeah, so if you want a full swatch video on this palette, then just let me know. I absolutely love it. I got it in the mail yesterday and I was so sick that I was thinking that I was going to be so excited I'd be able to get out of bed and film. No, I couldn't. I was still terribly sick, but now that I have it today, I'm feeling a lot better. I just wanted to get on here and show you guys the palette for myself. So yeah, if you want to see how to get this eye makeup look that I have here, then just keep watching. Let me know in the description bar below if you want to see swatches of this palette. And yeah, until next time, I'll see you later. Don't forget to like, subscribe, share, follow me on Instagram, Twitter, Facebook, and until next time, I'll see you later. Bye.